using the true performance box with the twist slingshot. We're doing side shuffle and then sprint to the forward cone. Side shuffle. We are attached in at the anchor point with the slingshots, using that for added resistance on our sprints and our shuffles.